Hey, what's happening, gamers? I'm K-Wing, and welcome to our guide and let's play on Justice League Heroes for the PS2, a classic beat-em-up game. If you like what you see, please like, add your favorites, and subscribe. Don't let the Legion of Doom win. Thanks very much for watching, and we join our episode already in progress. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
They are the world's greatest heroes.
Zatanna!
Mistress of magic. John Jones, the shape-shifting Martian Manhunter.
Whoa!
Green Lantern, galactic law enforcement officer. Flash, the fastest man alive.
There was a time where these graphics were pretty cool.
Woman, Amazon princess of Themyscira.
Ah!
The Dark Knight detective, Batman.
Alright,
he would not be out during the day.
The
yeah, that's right. Inaccurate.
Superman.
But Batman did look kind of cool compared to the others.
They are the Justice League, the most powerful force for good on this planet. They have never failed in their ongoing mission to protect the people of Earth. Although, to be fair, they've never faced a threat as dire as this one.
A meteorite! Oh no. Wow, that was a big meteorite, actually.
Yeah.
Hey, look, we found rocks!
Space rocks!
Again, Batman would not be out during the day.
Go ahead.
There's a problem in Metropolis.
I'm busy. Call Superman.
You're closer. I called you.
On my way!
To the bed!
Batwing.
Coordinates. What am I looking for?
Robots, Batman. Lots and lots of robots.
I love robots. No fair. He's got superpowers.
I don't remember asking for any help.
Well, since I'm here anyway.
So it's gotta be robots.
Checkpoint save. Oh no, I'm Superman!
Oh yes!
How awkward is this?
Fine, you can have my controller.
Yes, yes, we should switch.
Fine. I get the cool controller.
Yeah, you get the cool controller.
I had my eye on this controller the whole time.
I gotta stop beating civilians. Sorry, I thought you were a bad guy. My fault.
My controller's all messed up.
Oh, who cares? Just go.
Alright, twisted.
Get to punch cabs.
It's okay, now I'm stronger than you. Oh my! Oh wow!
What is that? Why?
I'm sorry.
Why would you throw that at me? What is wrong with you?
I didn't mean to. I messed up.
You didn't mean to.
Look
so that
out.
Was.
Careful, Superman. Those weapons are powerful enough to.
I enjoy being Superman.
Yeah. Whoops, sorry. That was my guy, right? Access your powers. I have a bat grapple. That's my power. Behold, ooh. Bat grapple powers.
Ah. More of them.
I just enjoy throwing cars. This makes me feel so powerful.
I have no idea what that power was.
I was gonna make a reference to Doctor Who, but I forgot the Cymen or something. Oh my gosh, I forgot what they were called.
Cybermen!
Even I knew that one. Oh my gosh, woo-hoo! How could I not know? Sorry, everyone.
Oh yeah.
Everyone.
Kick to the face.
In Britain, I apologize. Oh, I can just pick him up.
Yes, you can throw things. Wow, Superman is almost dead.
We've established that.
How did you manage to almost kill Superman? No, I don't think so. You wish you could glide.
Okay, be my shield.
Like me, though.
Be my shield.
I'm not gonna be your human shield.
Oh, come on.
I thought about it, and no.
All right, you have more life. You're Batman, and Tank is up there, sitting next to you now too.
I'm gonna kick robots in the face. Oh yeah, that's what you get.
There's more of them above.
I killed that civilian. I turned him into money.
Okay.
Bat grapple kick.
Oh no! It failed.
Negotiates himself failed.
Yeah. Diplomacy has failed.
I love kicking things. Oh, I can punch and kick. That's how I roll. Punching and kicking.
Well, my outfit is more fun than yours.
So yeah, if you guys want to see more retro games like PS2, GameCube, and things like that on the Let's Play, let's smash that like button, and, you know, we'll make it happen. Because this is actually kind of fun. I forgot how fun this game was.
I think you should throw a car at the like button, because, yeah.
Well, Tink threw
something
at the Christmas tree.
Yeah.
Tink, stop taking Amber's advice.
While we're playing this game, Tink is deciding to destroy the entire living room. She's like, I want to destroy stuff too.
So how's that not failing? You should be able to fly, you know.
Oh, look at this.
Okay, you picking up cars really does terrify me tremendously.
Oh, that was fun. Wait, I should be able to fly.
You should. Try your triangle
Take
button.
Take that, Cyberman. Okay.
Oh. Keep pressing your triangle button.
Yay!
There you go. You're flying. I just glide. That's all right.
All right, where's my laser beam?
Better find your laser beam, because I'm going to eat this guy.
I need my laser.
Okay, to use your superpowers, hold the R1 button. You'll have this little menu that pops up. See? Then you can do any of those. So you have more powers than I do.
Oh, cool. Okay. I think I'll only need laser power.
That's my bat dance. Batarangs.
Oh, look at that. I froze it.
That's wonderful.
It is wonderful.
Follow me! Batman knows where he's going. Why don't you just follow Batman? Eat Batarang, fool! That's right. So, my Batarang causes people to get dizzy. So a lot of people are probably wondering, what happened to the whole, what was that thing we were gonna do?
Like 1,000 different games?
Well, 1,000 different games.
Is everyone safe?
No subtitles.
Attack.
Old
we
game.
We isolated the area, but some people are trapped. Let's go.
Let's go. That was me. I said that, and you followed me.
You gotta save 15 civilians. We can do that.
Let's do it.
Booyah!
Okay. Can I accidentally hit you?
Yeah, you probably. Uh-oh. Actually, no. Try. Wait, no. I don't.
Oh.
Delay that.
Never mind.
Look,
Sabrats! Oh.
Why did you do that? Why did do that?
No.
As I was saying before,
yes.
That whole DC Universe thing.
Oh yeah.
PlayStation 4 has terrible Wi-Fi, and Amber and I tried our best to play together, and we both couldn't be on at the same time. It kept saying error. There, you're free.
Well, we're still gonna try though.
Well, not with Wi-Fi. I'm gonna have to buy this device that plugs directly in upstairs. And then you can play off the Wi-Fi and it should work. Maybe.
Okay.
In theory.
Well, I think it just doesn't work well in my loft.
No, it doesn't. I was talking down here, too. I had the PS4 upstairs in the where the router is. And then I had yours down here where we've actually done our live streams. And both of them could not connect at the same time.
Weird.
It said, failure. And I was like, what? It's like, you suck, Sony. That's what I was thinking. Batarang to the face! First try. So, there's a lot of talk about the new Lego Batman movie that's coming out in 2017. Some people are saying that they're gonna get Batman from all types of eras to play different Lego Batman in it. So, Keaton,
Ooh.
Clooney, Kevin Conroy. These are all rumors right now, but that would make it like the best Batman movie ever if they have multiple Batman. I would love that.
And Adam West too, or?
If he's still around. Adam would, you know, he loves doing Batman stuff.
Wait, you're talking about the next Lego Batman?
Lego Batman movie.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, Will Arnett, the guy who voiced him in the first one, he and the guys got together and they're making a Lego Batman movie, and then Lego the Movie 2 is next year, or not next year.
Oh my gosh.
Save the civilians!
Would they have Christian Bale?
I would love to see a Christian Bale.
They do his exaggerated one from the second movie, or the
was he exaggerated
normal?
In the other one too?
He wasn't that bad in the first movie.
Ba-ba-da.
And then the second movie he got really exaggerated, and I think he brought it back down in the third one.
Oh, I'm bringing it. So Superman, how are you doing? Not dying.
I don't like the color of this car.
Saving civilians.
Oops!
Just punched the civilians! It's not called saving them!
Sorry, dude.
Yeah, I'm sure you are.
Just. Crime never takes a holiday, or I don't know how to explain why I punched you.
Keep fighting.
Ah!
Use your heat vision.
Why? I'm the Man of Steel! I'm supposed to just stand there, and then they punch me, and they go, ah! And their fist hurts after they punch
me. Yeah, I don't think it works that way, but. Get ready for the bat dance!
That's easy.
Batuzzi. It's a Batuzzi, yeah. So this is all Superman's handiwork. You can see all the destruction of Metropolis.
Destruction!
Yep. Way to go, Supes.
That's because Superman's really an alien. He doesn't really care.
No, that's not where we're supposed to go. Come on. Follow. Stop picking up cars and follow me already.
I enjoy throwing cars.
I know you do. See this little arrow? It says we missed civilians, so let's go find them. Why can't I glide over a car? I'm Batman. Do you know who voices Batman in this game?
No.
Slade from Teen Titans. Did you know that? You just vaporized those people! How was that saving the civilians?
Oh!
You see that smoldering ash over there? Those were civilians, I'll have you know.
Wait, did we really lose then?
I don't know. I haven't played this game since we got married. It's a long time ago. Don't you remember we played this game together at Word of Life? We brought the PS2 with us. It was like right before the Wii came out and you were like, oh, this game's fun. It's like, why have we never played it before? And I was like, you're not very good at it. That's why.
Oh, that's terrible.
Yeah, but now both of us haven't played this game in so long, so we're both terrible. It works.
Better be careful, because I'm Superman.
Yeah, you
really
are Superman.
Powerful.
Superman, follow your super radar.
Fine.
See where that has the guy and the girl? Like,
okay, I'll try not to kill the
trying to point
civilians.
Us to the restrooms. You know, it's like, what's on those restroom doors?
Citizens, I'm here.
Citizens on patrol. You just vaporized them and turned them into Justice League shields.
No!
It's disturbing. Two more to go.
I saved them. I gave them a high five.
No, I don't think so.
And then I gave them a hot cocoa each. And a donut. For the
road.
Hey,
what's up, guys? Did we save you?
Hey, dude!
You're saved! We're saved!
You're saved. Oh, Batman! Hot dogs!
Batman
and it's intact!
Batman does not eat hot dogs!
You!
Catch me if you can,
oh
I run
gosh.
Faster than you! No! This is not fair! This is not fair! I'm gonna run in zigzags, you can't catch me!
Okay.
You won't be able to get me, I'm running
you.
In zigzags. No, uh-huh. No, your freeze breath has limits. Wow, my glide is so slow. Stop it! This is not fair! I don't have
oh,
powers!
Oh, wait!
Time out!
Touch that car!
No, I don't want to.
I need
thought about
energy.
It, and it's like, no.
Oh, my superpowers do have limits.
Aha. Uh-huh. My battery's
That's not fair!
Oh.
If it was really Superman, the only limit would be the sun's energy. As long as the sun didn't go out, I'd be fine. Hey, dude!
Yes, we realize that. Now, how do we get out of this madhouse?
I think we're supposed to go straight.
I've always gone straight. The straight and narrow.
Alright, come on. I think we're supposed to go ahead.
There's a big fire
forward.
Here.
Forward.
Forward and onward.
Forward.
Well, where'd that little thing go?
Straight ahead.
Straight ahead in here?
Take a left in 8 miles.
Oh, that was a puddle I was in. I was like, wow.
I'm your GPS.
Well, actually, you'd think you'd be able to see better up there, but...
Not really.
Nope, there's another crater.
Apparently, I can only fly 2 feet in the air.
Superman! Flight.
he leaps small anthills in a single bound.
Da, da, da. Oh, there it is. There's a guy. Let's beat him up.
Ah, that was hurtful.
I'm gonna bat two to you.
Yeah, I'm running away.
Stop being a coward and throw batarangs at him. Wait, why am I...
Need to catch my breath.
Wait, who just said catch his breath? Aha!
Need to catch my breath.
You don't sound like Batman, you sound like Slade! It's all a lie!
You're really Slade in disguise!
The rooftops. I want a flash flag.
No, you can't have one.
This is fun, right? The rooftops! Defend them! We must defend the rooftops, Clark. Hey, don't throw that. That's public property.
My tiny fists of fury.
There we go. I can actually see what I'm doing now.
That's
look at me.
What you get.
Look at how I walk.
Being made out of.
I have an imposing walk.
Deal.
Did you see my imposing
walk?
Oh,
wait. I want an imposingly walk.
No, you can't. You just have a weird.
Look at me. No, I'm no, imposing.
No, you're not.
I'm surrounded by these
you're
two
Girl
robots.
Scouts.
You mean Boy Scout?
Nope. You killed Superman! Oh! How did you do that? Superman! You must have had kryptonite. Oh. You killed him!
That robot was fueled with kryptonite.
Yeah, let's go with that. You got killed by...
Oh,
Man of Steel
sorry.
Fell in Metropolis. Uh-oh.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
I'm really dead?
You're really dead. Look at you. Look at you.
The death and return of Superman. I just need a taco and
no.
I can get up.
Get away from me, robots. Batman will not lose to the likes of you.
I just need this. Oh, no. I'm so sorry, Batman.
No, Batman has died. The last hope for humanity is over.
Oh, I feel dumb for making us look bad.
How did you even do that? All right. We get a second life.
Okay, fine. It's I'm running away.
How did you manage to die? You should have been using your superpowers. Like that. Look at that. I made that guy dizzy and then I punched him in the face. Do-do-do. Bat grapple kick. Are you seriously sad? You're not saying anything. You're like...
Oh, I feel sad. No, I was trying to concentrate. So
trying to concentrate playing a beat-em-up. That's awesome. I must rely on
trying to figure out my
skills.
Superpowers.
I have skills.
Let's skill against Scaleron.
Your skills are R1. They never change. Super. They never get different. They're there.
You know, if I was really Superman, I wouldn't have to worry about pushing stupid buttons.
I'm imposing.
I would just do everything naturally.
I'm still amazed that you died in a beat-em-up.
I would just open my eyes and there it is. Laser eyes.
I mean, if you hadn't died, I wouldn't have died, so... Whoa, I did! Whoa, what was that?
Well, if you hadn't... Oh, never mind.
You
that
can't.
One doesn't work.
No, that doesn't work. I got a health power up. What did you say? Don't make me destroy you.
Look at that. Did.
Whoa, that guy's on fire! I'm on fire! Stop, drop, and roll!
Ah!
Run away!
He put me on fire!
Alright, I threw a batarang at him. Finish him! There we go, that's teamwork.
Yay!
Continue? Sure.
He had a burninating weapon.
Shh! Movie.
That's the last of them.
Not necessarily. We don't know who's behind this.
Can't help you there, Batman. But you're right.
There's plenty more robots where those came from.
We use them all the time. They're for manufacturing, but they won't respond to commands. They're out of control.
They resemble the ones Batman and Superman were just fighting.
They're everywhere. Please help us.
This is like watching a bad, like, movie serial.
It's fun.
Wow, how did Batman survive that fall?
We're going to try and get into Star Labs and help those people. Superman out.
Uh-oh.
Destroy all life forms.
Impressive. Let's wreck them.
Wait, that didn't make any sense.
Let's wreck them.
What is this, the Adam West Show? Oh, look, a combo.
X circle X is a combo. For what? I think that's the hot dog eating combo.
All right, so we learned a combo. X circle X. Wow, that's kind of lame.
Okay.
Woohoo!
I'm practicing.
Watch your back. They're
a tiny fist of fury.
Oh, that's a pretty cool combo. I like that combo. I'm gonna make that combo my favorite. Hey, stop shooting me with bullets. Batman has one weakness.
Ah! Why are you burning me?
Why are you running right into the flamethrower guy? Come on, use some common sense.
Not cool.
I mean, apparently Superman is weak. These guys must have magic. That's all I can think of.
They have kryptonite.
No, I don't think that's kryptonite. This is like my new favorite series. This is fun. I haven't had this much fun in ages. Whee! Yes, Tink, that's- I'm on fire again! Why do I have to give me a fire?
Look at- I coolinated him.
That's not even a word.
It is now.
No, it's not.
It's terrible.
It's not a word.
Oh, I can't use my superpower.
I saved you!
All I do, I like my superpowers. I don't
Batman
want to use my normal
Batman saves Superman
voice.
Again.
Alright, wait, I have a cool walk.
No, you don't. My walk is better. Now I'm gonna run! So long, super slowpoke!
Whatever.
Ow! Why are you gonna be mean like that? Oh, boy. Oh, you're the one who made him on fire last time. Eat Batarang! That's right. Now I'm gonna do my combo. Oh, the combo proved useless against the likes of him. But it worked on that guy. Wait, you're gonna die again?
Oh! Why did you say that?
The death of Superman, part 2.
Oh, I feel sad again.
Goliath has slain Superman.
Oh.
No, I'm gonna be smart and throw batarangs at him from far away.
Do I get to come back?
Nope. You can return when I die. Isn't that great? Whee! Winning!
Are you serious?
Hey, I leveled up!